everybody. Welcome back to the Cloth and Paper YouTube channel. In today's video, we're going to show you guys some of our favorite notepad layouts that are currently available on the site. You may have seen some of these notepads in previous videos. These right here are the 4x6 notepads, and we have a couple of different layouts. This one right here is our lined task notepad, and this is great for making lists or checklists or just planning out your day by task. We also have this plain note style notepad, which is great for just jotting down notes or keeping at your desk during meetings or phone calls. There's a lot of open space and a lot of versatility that comes with that. So if you wanted, you could make a chart for the day, you could create a checklist, you could number out your top priorities, or just jot down notes as they come. Next, we have this Today notepad, which is really nice for helping with your daily planning. Up at the top, you can select the day of the week just by highlighting, circling, or placing a transparent sticker over the day of the week. And then it has a priority list 1 through 10 and a line section down at the bottom. This notepad can be really helpful for planning out your priorities, your daily tasks, and it gives you extra space to plan out your day more in depth. We also recently released this message notepad, which is so helpful for prioritizing your tasks or your workload. Up at the top, there's a small key for low, medium, and high, and this is where you can rank the importance of certain tasks. So if you wanted, you could create a symbol key or a color coding key to help you differentiate between your low, medium, and high importance tasks. And then you can list all of your notes or daily tasks in this blank section. And like this note style notepad, this is great to keep at your desk just to jot down notes if you're on phone calls, video conferences, phone meetings, anything like that. This is a great spot to put down all of your to-dos, all of your notes, and then you can immediately assign importance based on your workload for the week. So the next notepad we're going to talk about is this A5 size Today notepad. You can go ahead and write in the date up at the top, and then you can select the day of the week up here. Right below that, you have an outlined area to put in your priorities for the day, and below that is a blank note section, so you can list any notes, to-dos, or anything that you have going on that day. And then down here at the bottom is an untimed schedule, and this is great because it allows for so much versatility, so you can switch this up on a day-to-day basis. So this is one example of how I used this in the past, but this is what the blank layout looks like. And finally, I'm going to be showing you guys this weekly desk pad. So this layout is very similar to the vertical lined weekly layout that we offer in planner inserts. You get a nice clean open view of your week. You have Monday through Wednesday up at the top and Thursday through Sunday at the bottom. And these are undated, which is great because you can just plug these into your planning routine by filling in the dates for whatever weeks that you might need some extra planning space. And the vertical lined layout is perfect for making checklists or just listing bullet points. Up in the left-hand corner, you also have a blank section, and then you also have a section of priorities where you can list your top 3 weekly priorities. It's just a really great functional layout for a broad view of your week. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe below to become a part of the Cloth and Paper family. We do weekly planning videos every Monday and surprise video uploads, so turn on notifications if you want to be notified. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I will leave links for everything down in the description box if you want to check those out. If you use any of these notepads, let us know which one is your favorite, which one you use the most, and which one of these helps you be more organized and productive.